right? To camp. It's December 3rd, 2017. I'm here with Charlie. Setting up our tent back here. Looks like the tide's low now and it's going to come up about 3 feet right next door. Sunrise at Clubhouse Beach, Everglades National Park. Okay, good morning. Here we are at Clubhouse Beach in the Everglades. And one thing I want to point out if you're ever camping in the Everglades is the tide. I'm standing right now on the high tide line. You can see how it even breached this little wall here a little bit. Our tents are just a few inches above that. And the tide has now receded about 3 feet down. And about 70 yards out. So take note, watch the tide in the Everglades.